Michelle Naranjo in the BMW booth at the Los Angeles Auto Show, and I'm here with Dave Buchko, and he is from BMW, and he's going to tell us a little bit about these two beautiful concepts that are standing behind us.
Oh, great. Well, thanks, Michelle. These two cars are part of BMW's i brand. So you're looking at the BMW i3 concept and the BMW i8 concept. And with the BMW i brand concept, BMW is looking at taking a holistic approach to the development of electric vehicles. So one day, you'll be able to buy vehicles based on these concepts that will be, in the case of the i3, either a purely electric vehicle or electric vehicle with a range extender. But these cars are the first cars for BMW that have been designed from the ground up to be electric vehicles.
That's really exciting. Are there elements from cars that exist now in them currently in terms of like the interiors or any of the other designs, or is it just completely all new?
Boy, these things really are clean sheet of paper designs. Everything about them is new and unique. From the fact that they have an aluminum frame underneath them and a carbon fiber body on the top, both for the i3 and the i8, the interior designs, everything about these cars, as I said, because they were starting with a clean sheet of paper, knowing that these cars were going to be electric vehicles, they could essentially do anything they wanted, so they didn't feel constrained. And so what you see here are two cars that are like nothing else that BMW has ever produced.
And when do you think we'll be able to see these on the road?
We will be able to see these cars a lot sooner than you think. The i3 will launch globally toward the end of 2013. We'll probably see them in the U.S. sometime in the early part of 2014. And the i8, which is our sports car, plug-in hybrid, we'll see in 2014. So really, it's not that far off.
That is so soon and so exciting. Thank you so much, Dave. I appreciate it.
You're most welcome.